Okay, these five that we're looking at electing, right, they would be open for, we will vote on those individuals. The report from the nominating committee has not yet been made, but by the bylaws, all delegates are to receive a report from the nominating committee at least 2 weeks before November 13th. So fairly soon, you'll get the information from the nominating committee of who they are proposing, not only for these, but for other elected positions. Any other questions, comments? Okay, Mr. Treasurer.